Hey guys, today I'm going to be reading Goodnight Moon from the top of Bishop's Castle. If you'd like to learn more about Bishop's Castle, check out my video that I did on it. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoy.
There's a lot of birds. Goodnight Moon by Margaret Wise Brown. In the great green room, there was a telephone and a red balloon and a picture of the cow jumping over the moon. And there were three little bears sitting on chairs and two little kittens and a pair of mittens and a little toy house and a young mouse and a comb and a brush and a bowl full of mush and a quiet old lady who was whispering hush. Good night, room. Good night, moon. Good night, cow jumping over the moon. Good night, light in the red balloon. Good night, bears. Good night, chairs. Good night, kittens, and good night, mittens. Good night, clocks, and good night, socks. Good night, house, and good night, mouse. Good night, comb, and good night, brush. Good night, nobody. That's my favorite. Good night, mush. And good night to the old lady whispering hush. Good night, stars. Good night, air. Good night, star child. And good night noises everywhere. That was Goodnight Moon. From Bishop's Castle.